Well, hello guys, welcome to my channel. We are playing Dead Island 2. Well, the game's just started, or like maybe 2 hours or under. So far, it's good. What is this? இங்க எடுத்து அது போயிருது. லாஸ்ட் வீடியோவில் பார்த்துருப்பேன், ஜெசி குவான் வந்து லைக் நியர்பை தான் இருக்க மாதிரி தெரிஞ்சு. ஸோ வி நீட் டு ஃபைண்ட் ஹர், மேபி ஷீ நோஸ் வேர் மை கேர்ல் இஸ். ரைட், யா கம் ஆன். பார்த்த வரைக்கும் அந்த கையில் அந்த எடுத்து அந்த கத்தி நல்லா பவர்ஃபுல்லாக இருக்குது. லைக் ஒன் ஹிட் ஆர் மேக்ஸிமம் டூ ஹிட்லேயே எல்லோரையும் போட்டு தள்ளிடுது. மற்றதெல்லாமே ரொம்ப சொப்பையாக இருக்குது. அந்த மாதிரி நிறைய கத்தி கிடச்சா நல்லாயிருக்கும். ஐ ஜஸ்ட் நீட் டு ப்ரொடெக்ட் தட் நைஃப்.
Sorry, zombie. Party's over.
I'm no zombie.
Do you have a pizza?
Hey, do you have pizza?
If I do, you'll let me in.
Yeah. Well, if I open this door, a whole load of zombies might rush in, and I'm pretty sure that's a bad thing.
So, close the gate, et voila.
Oh, yeah. Well, we're having this big party, right? And some of the guys, not me, were riding on the gate, and I broke it. Now, there's a whole bunch of spares in the garage, but it's, like, full of riffraff.
Okay. Subtle hint taken.
Oh, killer. I'll hit the garage button. You bounce the party crashers and fix things up. And then, dude, Mikasa is your casa. Hey, Roxy, we got company. Find your jeans.
Fuck is my underwear?
Now there's a poke in Darwin's eye.
Mikasa, tu casa. Mikasa, tu casa. Mikasa.
Hello, riffraff.
My house is your house. I'm going to go.
Nice. Every zombie in the neighborhood will try to crash this gig. Okay, new tactic. Close the gates first, then the mop up the stragglers. Gotcha.
Let's call him.
Door, people.
Hey, were you getting the pizza or were you fighting zombies in the yard?
Do I have pizza?
Oh, right.
You say pizza?
Right.
I am this close.
Sorry, man. Big evacuation party, you know. Oh, shit. We gotta get to the evac. Roxy? Roxy, hey. Hey, come on, babe. No time to sleep. We gotta evacuate. Hey, Jesse, pack your shit. We're going.
Bruv, you missed the evacuation.
Oh. Oh, my fucking skull. Oh. Boom! Gods and whiskey.
Gods and whiskey. Slept through another alarm. Hey, at least we got supplies for a few months.
Nice. No worries about food.
Food?
Okay, we're done. Michael Anders. Where is he?
What do you want with that stiff?
They don't get along. You don't call the lead singer of Gods and Whiskey a has-been.
Damn right.
The correct term is was-been.
Baked bean.
Dead bean.
Okay, okay. Jesse might know.
Oh, she's not here. Huh. I'm not getting that feeling of disapproval.
Another note.
Dear mother, if you must have sex at 3 a.m, please can you refrain from moaning and screaming quite so loudly?
That was you. Say she's gone up the hill to help a friend.
Your daughter's out there, alone.
Hey, she's smart. She's in med school.
She's real sneaky, too. Every time I turn around, it's like, whoa, she's right there.
I've got to find her.
Ah, cool. Looks like we're gonna have the place to ourselves.
No. I need to get my head together.
Hey, come on, she's gonna be okay. They're gonna find her. Come on, let's, like, plan and shit.
Yeah, play to our strengths. Thanks. Let's hear your big plan, then.
Let me see Jesse's notes.
Yeah.
So, ஒரு சின்ன பொண்ணு காணும். You need to find her. சர்வைவரில் இது புதுசாக வந்து போகிறது.
It's on the floor there. Okay then, go on.
I thought maybe you could do the thinking.
Righto. Catch you later.
Great.
Yeah, it hit this. Supplies are in there. Let's move again. The game for a worker or a half at the ground, put it here now.
Thank you.
He likes hanging out with construction workers.
Oh yeah, they were renovating one of the big houses up the hill, and the crew will hold up inside. You can't miss it.
This whole neighborhood is like the least popular music festival ever. Jesse's smart. So that music's a zombie lure. Up the ladder, then she threw it down, maybe? Oh.
Man, tripwires connected to shotguns. Traps all over. Someone's been busy.
Thank you. Hey, Jesse, you there, go. Okay, now what? No reactions to the shotgun blasts. Where are you, Jesse? Live wires all over the stairway.
Mm-hmm.
Right, this party's way past the close. Oh! Jesse, you in there? Sweet silence. Lovely.
Whew. Sure glad you showed up. I'm Jesse.
Jacob. Mum called me Jay. I'm looking for Michael.
Oh. He never mentioned you.
Oh? We've been bursting zombies together since way back.
You bonded over not being dead?
Doesn't everyone? Where is he?
On his way to Monarch Studios.
The movie lot? Why?
He had to get something important. So I made a lot of noise to distract all the zombies, and Michael snuck through the gate to the studio access road. My plan was to hang out with the construction guys till the zombies got bored and left.
The construction guys are now zombie guys.
Well, obviously I didn't know about that. They were fine yesterday.
Listen, your mom's worried about you.
Oh, they regained consciousness, did they? You know, she was perfectly sensible before she met Ricky. Now it's like trying to keep a couple of wasted teenagers alive.
Wasted teenagers are surprisingly resilient.
I just hope Michael comes back. I miss having someone intelligent to talk to.
You need a chaperone?
I'm pretty sneaky when Michael's not galumphing along next to me. You can get going.
I like you, Jesse Kwan. Stay smart.